human rights violation by the police in the course of their duties. Bringing the police closer to the people so that there will be a better understanding between the police through frequent and meaningful interactive sessions. And in the process of performing these duties in relation to the civil society, there is need to engage citizens in a proactive manner that will engender their trust and confidence in the service of the Nigerian Police Force. The topics to be treated by facilitators include arrest and detention, use of force and firearms, maintenance of public order, investigation and crime, search and rescue, scene of crime management, and community policing. Imperative of police, civil society cooperation in national society.
And there must be that synergy so that we can properly enhance police citizens' relationship. Finally, I want to salute the number one police officer, and I just want to say that the civil society is extremely proud of the Nigerian Police Force. Let's not forget the fact that anywhere that we have, we always have bad eggs, but that will not override the good ones. So I salute Inspector General of Police, I salute the fire brand team, and I'm also proud of Human Rights Commission, NBA, and everyone present here. Thank you very much.